No, pasé todo de nuevo. Look at that, it actually works. Hello. Wow, nice. Just plug in the charger and we go somewhere. Take it. Are you charging? It may be hard brightness. Thank you. What the fuck? Light may cover 51 updates. I don't care about the 51 updates. I only care about drinking. What? Couple of beers and chicken bacon wrap. Let's see if my backpack can hold them without destroying something. Well, I guess I can push the cables like this. Just hope it doesn't get too hot in my backpack. Okay, then let's take this. There's way too much cable. Just a moment, let's put some of it back. It doesn't go exactly how I want. Whatever. As long as it's a little bit shorter. What now? A little late for that. So, where should I go? That's the big question. Where do I wanna go? I have no plan where to go. The keys again, I forgot. Thank you. I guess I'll just go with them. Cliff Place. What are you saying now? Yes, yes, I know, yes. Okay, let's go. Finally, I feel like I have too much on. Like I should be not wearing the hoodie. What are you doing? Changing batteries. So that's how you get the batteries from those. Now we know. Yeah, I'm not using the gimbal because I will be stopping soon anyway and spending most of the time on the same spot. So there's not much point of using the gimbal. Well, right next to the vaccine service. What is it? It's 1 p.m. and the guy was totally wasted. But he had his friend there, so it's okay. What are these taxis doing? Oh, because the bus is on the taxi lane. So the taxis are here like, huh? Oh, what if I want to lay down? I don't think there's much space to lay down on the cliff around here. So maybe I actually need to go to the big cliff. Then again, I don't want my beard is getting warm. I want to drink it while it's cold, because I paid some extra money to buy cold beer. So let's just go to this place without laying down, just sitting and drinking, eating. I'm kind of thinking if I should I upload this to YouTube. Maybe I could this outside part. But if I start to go, if I start to stream at home, like everyday stream, then those I will not be uploading to YouTube. So I have to think a way how to separate these outside spots. Maybe I just stop the stream so it makes a new one, so I don't have to make a highlight or any other kind of shit. Okay, so here seems to not be so many people, but there is some people. I don't think this was the spot I was. Let's not go with them. Let's go. I don't care if there's people nearby. Actually, no. Shit. Is there another place? Let's find another place. And if nothing else, I'm gonna just walk to the big cliff. I think here's a place. Ooh, what a private place. Oh wow, I had never been here. Okay, so the view is not so clear. There's trees. Trees and flowers. Should I be here? Let's go a little further. See, what is this place? Doesn't seem so good. I don't know, would that be a nice background? Nah. If only there was not these trees. Shit. I guess I go to the high place. Oof. Or maybe I walk along the shoreline, see if there's a place. Doesn't seem to be. Well, I could maybe be sitting on this shore. Yeah, this could actually be a place. It doesn't matter what is behind me, as you cannot see it. Yeah, here's nice tree trunks I can sit on. Wait, here, sitting on this rock, having this as my background. Oh, perfect. Looks like someone purposely built this. Yeah, this is nice. Let's stay here. I have a little table here also. So let's see. Gonna leave you here for a moment. Are you gonna fall? Maybe I should leave you here. Some leaves. Stay there. that this is gonna be a problem. Or maybe not. It's a little bit problem of reach, but it will be okay. Now let's put you into the backpack. Oh my god. Are the mosquitoes gonna come? Okay, let's take out my food. Drink. I think the another gun can still stay here. It doesn't need to be taken out yet. Are you gonna fall? Of course you are. Okay, this way you're not falling. I hope. Can you? Hot light, thank you. What are you doing? Hey. Fuck off. What is that sound? Oh, you like falling against the fucking tree trunk. Is it gonna... Yeah, it's gonna be against the battery. That's not good. Let's take a stone under you. No, I need a clean stone. Ah, shit. What the fucking spider web? Let's just... Hey, am I stupid or what? I can put the backpack backwards like this. So it won't fall. Wait, I could actually put it in front of the thing. Oh, like this, yeah. What the fuck is happening here? I hear weird sounds. Can you stay straight? No. Can you go? No, can you? How to make you... If I lift this... Okay, that works. And then finally I sit down. Now let's see, how's the view? pretty nice. How about now? Perfect. Except there's nobody to drink with me. Nobody to eat with me. It doesn't matter. I will enjoy myself with you or without you. Well, now I can't put this phone here because I want to the dog is coming at me. Oh shit. Let me show you the dog. He's coming at me. Oh, it has, usually they have like a green color, but this one is blue. Quack, quack. Where's your wife? Where's your wife? Did you lost your wife? Did you have a divorce? What happened? Quack, quack. Quack, quack. Are you really coming at me? What was that? Quack, quack, okay, enough of that. Okay. Oish. Enough of that. I want to start eating and drinking. Quack, quack. Oh, you're a little sideways. Better now? Yeah. Oh wait, is the road there? close to the road. No, it cannot be. Oh, yeah, yeah, where could I put this phone? Could I actually put it like here? So I could read the chat without holding it. There's the cable. Let's put it like this. No, it's gonna... Oh no, I can't. Then can I hold it like from this? Like double phone holder style. Are you gonna drop? Oh. Okay, it looks like it's staying. And it's not... Oh shit, it's on the way of the camera. How are you so wide? Fucking wide angle camera. Oh shit, fucking ant. There's ants already in my backpack, huh? Shit, this shit is not gonna work. Well, this might work. No, it's too far. I know the camera is so low. And what if I lift it and put it under it? What if I lift you up like this much? Well, this is maybe a little too much, but... Well, if you can... If you can hold up... Why are you falling backwards? Wait, are you now? Oh shit, it's against the tree trunk again. This was not my intention. Shit. And now you're falling down. Okay, now. Can you stop moving? No? No, you're gonna fall down. And fall down more. What is there under? Why can't push you more? What if I just tilt you down then? Yeah, I guess that works. Oh, there's the wife. Are they having a nest in there? It's a little slanted. Now better? Yeah, now it's better. And now I can put this phone, hopefully, like in here. Put the cable through this and let it fall down. And well, it is too far. Well, I guess I have to go like this to read the chat. Maybe sit a little closer like this. Read like this, blah 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 blah. Okay, good enough. Let's see it. Ah, fuck the eating, I wanna drink before this gets warm. I want to drink it while it's cold. Cold beer is the best. Shit, there's already a fucking bug in my beer. I guess Foster's is a little too soft. I want it a little bit more. I want it a little bit more. Stronger flavor. Yeah. Oh, however you call it. Oh, maybe I shouldn't put my can in there. Under the rock. I should put it on top of the rock. So if a god decides to spill my beer, he can just do a gentle blow. Also, the cables on the ground maybe are not a good idea. The bugs are gonna climb the cables. Okay, there is a green spider. That doesn't look so healthy. It's bright green. Should I be touching it? Well, let's pick him up. And move him far away. It's up. Oh, oh, shit! Let go, let go. Oh, it's hanging, hanging. Shit, it's hanging by the thread. Okay. Okay, get there. Okay, that's done. Now what? I'm starting to regret coming here. Oh my god, another bug fly into my backpack. A squirrel. And a duck. Wait. Oh shit, I cannot film the squirrel. I can. I just need to be careful and slow. Is he still here? Why are you, little guy? Hello? Where did you go? The dog is coming this way. Okay, the squirrel is gone. As expected, if I even little bit lift, move, it's gone. And I wonder if I start eating, will the squirrel come because of food? So let's see what happens. How do you open this lock? Carefully. So you could actually close it if you're not eating it completely. I guess this way. Gonna pick up the thing without opening too much so I can save the other one for later. Who are you? Who are you? Oh my god! That's the dog. I think it was a mistake coming here. Oh, the seagull. Yeah, seagull. You see my food here. Okay, I did it. Shit, I'm sitting so wide. I think I'm just gonna eat this and move on to next place. This doesn't feel so good. At least I have company. Dog is coming again. Damn, I'm getting paranoid. Let me just hold it in my hand. Don't go to my backpack. Walk away. Thank too bad that they only sell half a liter cans from Gold. They don't have the small cans in the Gold. So if I want Gold beer, I have to buy half a liter. And it's a big can, so you cannot just easily drink like for a moment. Sit down, drink a can, then move to next place. Drink a can, move to next place. But you really have to sit down for a moment to drink it. Yeah, as you can notice, I'm burping because I'm trying to drink this fast so I can move on. As I don't like this place, it's full of bugs. Pigeon. Hello. You want some food? Come get some. doing. Well, all we need now is some deer to coming. Then I've seen other animals. Let's save this for later. Let's finish this and let's finish this and go to the cliff. There I will be feeling more safe, because this place is like a forest floor. It's full of bugs and everything. Ants are marching on that tree trunk, and green spiders. It has a nice background to the ocean, but I cannot relax here. This place would be close to the market if I want some more beer. If I go there, I would be so far away from anything. So if I want more beer, I would be losing my thirst before I get there. Are you still there? Being brave. And yeah, I wanna lay down in the sunshine. So I really need to go to the cliffs and hope there's a spot for me. There probably is not. But I could go like between some people and just... I don't know. What are you doing? Huh? It took like a stick, a long stick, and fly away. Well, to think about it, I don't need to be here or there the whole night. I don't need to be the whole time. I can just leave when the beer ends. So I have like a feeling I wanna do as long as possible stream. Like staying late at night until it gets cold and or the sunset and stuff. But I don't need to do that. I can leave more early. I don't like this beer anymore. I guess I used to like this as this was a more softer taste, but now I want a more harsh taste. Okay, let's go. This is done. I don't like this place. Yeah, the background is very nice. But the place itself is... not my liking. Can't even get the sun here. So let's pack up things and go. Ooh, don't fall. What are you? Why are you flying here? Of course the canvas off. Why not? You go there. You stand here. You come here. You... here. You don't leak. Okay, and then Pick up the backpack. Pick up the chat. Facebook. Let's go. Let's go to the other place. This place is no good. Oof. I guess I have to leave that. Because I wanna check that video. He rarely posts videos. Anyway, let's get out of here. Oh, the road was not here. So I was actually safe from the road. Oh, the road is actually far away. Really far away. Nice. But still, all the bugs, I don't like that. Let's go to the cliffs where everybody is. So, there's like a not many bugs in there. It's 2 p.m. Okay. Oh no. Now I have to do the long stairs up to the cliff. If I could... Why is the keys rolling? Stop making sounds. Ah. I put them away for to not make sound. Then they make even more sound in there. In there. So I wonder if I turn right from here. Can I go like through the places and get to there without walking up the stairs? Right, well, what are you? Just a bird. What day is it today? Where's the date? Oh, Oh, it doesn't tell today. I guess I have to. Maybe I can check from here. Yeah, Tuesday. Wait, what is that? Okay. So it's Tuesday. Oh yeah, from here. Let's actually try. Trying to find a way from here to there. So I can skip the exercise steps and just walk straight to the cliff. Ooh, what is this place? Fenced off cliffside place. Interesting. Full of this, whatever this is. I really like how the forest floor is just full of the green. Okay, so is this going up? This is it has some asphalt. So I assume this is going up to the buildings, and from there I can go to the top side of the cliff. Was that a deer? Again, that little bird. Just digging the ground in there. That little bird makes a sound. So I always think something is coming at me. But it's actually this little black bird digging the ground. Yeah, you. I see you. I see you. Well, not anymore. Going directly. My guess, yeah, but well, anyway. Actually, this looks also nice when it's kind of close to the buildings. I don't know if I want to be that close to the buildings. Yeah, it's okay, but there's nothing. One. Who is that one? It's me. Oh, look at this. The white flowers. Oh, there's even more. Isn't that beautiful? Take a closer look. Jaksa. Like you can do it. Ooh, that's a nice view. Is that a cliff? I should go explore over there. That looks like a nice area. Like, what is the point of this? A pavement middle of nowhere that leads to nowhere. Why is that part paved? Doesn't make sense. What is up here? I think this goes up to the place. There's usually people in there, so I'm just gonna take the road and approach like a normal person. Oh, the pavement starts again. Okay, I think this is the last part. Vielä vähän, just a little bit more. Someone has painted some whatever matters. I think this is it already. Yeah, I think this is it. So I can take a shortcut here. Yeah. So let's see, can I find my place? Oh shit. Can't jump. Can't jump with you. I have to go normally. Well, a little bit jumping. Yeah, this. Wait, this is not yet. I'm actually. Oh, there was more to this place. Let's try to go there. Oh shit, that's a little sketchy place. Can I go through here or will I fall down there? Yup! Oof! Okay. Ooh. Oh, that's like hidden behind those, so never been in that area. I've been always on this side. Was expecting this to be full of people, but there's literally like nobody here. What the fuck? Wait, is this place closed or something? Why is nobody here? Well, I don't complain. I can sit down here. Hey, what are those? I haven't noticed those stones before. Could I use them as a stand for the stream? What the fuck? How I have not noticed this place? Okay, it's a little downhill. Okay, it's kind of halfway the cliff, and the view gets blocked by the trees. But there's a nice seat. I could use this as a seat. And even that, well, that's kind of close to the bush, but no, I don't know. But this is a nice seat. Oof, I could sit here. But the view is not so good. Yeah, let's go up and have the full view. Ooh, there's like a place that there's no wind, like a nest or something. Oh my God, this is so steep. Okay, let's go to my regular place. It is well, it's not here, but I could stay here. Yeah, this is kind of flat place. Oh yeah, that. I wanted to sit on this. But then the camera would be facing this way, and nah. So let's stay here. I set you down. I set you down. Well, the sun is like behind me, so it's a little bad, but whatever. You stay there for a moment. What's going on there? Okay. I'm gonna take off my shirt. It's hot. It's hot in here. Let's just put you into the backpack so you don't fall. Take out my food and drinks, so there's room to put you in there. I guess I could have the empty can. And the full can, and then put you here. Maybe a little lift. Maybe that much. And well, you wanna lean forward, huh? What if I put Chad in front of this, so it like holds the other phone up? Now it's just gonna push you down. No, it doesn't. Okay. Why are you so dirty? How is it? Not quite the view, huh? It should be. Maybe the view need to be that way. No, it's actually the other way. Well, that's interesting. Well, whatever. It's time for the strip show. Eesh. Oh no, I have audience. Someone came to watch me starting to strip. Do I want to put my shirt in there? No, I don't. I'm gonna put it over there. Whew. Oh my god. It's actually a warm day. I've been waiting for the warm day so long that now when it is here, I can't even feel it. I just notice things like I'm getting sweaty on my back and that kind of stuff, but I don't feel the warmth. I just feel normal. I feel a little warm. But I should be enjoying it. But I can't. So let's try. Okay, the beer is behind the backpack. The sun is over there. So the beer is behind the backpack, it's still okay. I don't need to drink it yet, maybe it can stay cold. Wait, what happened to my hand? Just a little bit resting somewhere, and my hand is like, oh, I'm so fucked up. Show me the hand. Oh, it's still so in the sun. Wow, the leg is long. Now show me the hand. Come on. Now you're watching the hand. And now show me the hand. Okay, you can see it. Okay. Actually, I don't know how to rest. I could turn the camera that way. But the view... I don't know. Then I would have to turn the backpack completely that way. Is there anything to view? Yeah, fuck it. I'm just gonna take my shirt, put it over there, and rest on my shirt. And you, nobody, there's nobody even wearing this. So why would I care? I'm just gonna lay down and enjoy. See ya! Oof. Oh yeah. Oh, this is so nice. Too bad I have only one beer. Can't stay long here. And let's hope I don't fall asleep. I should be wearing shorts, so I could take my, not take off, but not feeling hot on my legs. What are you? Fuck off, you fly.
Oh, you can actually see me. Damn. I didn't expect that. Wait, so based on that, I could just turn you a little bit down and this way, and you should be seeing me completely.
Really? Let's see about that. Let's see about the latency. Not latency, but delay.
One, two, three, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm not even go down yet. 11, 12, 13. Well, at least I can see now that. Oh shit, it's gonna fall. Hey, 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 no falling. Okay, good. So, the delay is immense. Let's try to reset the stream. My channel, the stream. Let's see how long it takes. Waving 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The delay was long. Now it's only 5 seconds. Actually, it's usually like 10 seconds. Now it's 5. So let's see how much you can see me if I lay here. La 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 la. Can you see my body? No, you can't. You can't see my head. A little like that, maybe. Oosh. Put my head in here. Like this. Then can you see me? Okay, perfect. Perfect angle. Ah, so you can see I'm actually here and not just streaming some random picture of a nature. Well, I could be still streaming a picture of nature and just photos of myself there laying down. Yeah, I should start the sauna light source. Oh, is it there? Is it there? Like, if I'm pretty sure it's not there. Wait. Is it that one? Sonar alerts, okay. And then let's see. What's new? Visuals, I don't need that. So what I want to say is just a hello. Well, let's try hooray. So that doesn't play. But if I play for everyone, yeah, it doesn't play. So what I need to do is add the source. But I can't do it from here. Well, you probably hear it in the stream, but so let's turn on the sounds on this phone. It probably won't go so good. Oh, it's loud. Yeah, that won't work. It's gonna go circulating around. But too bad. I'm sorry. No, you cannot make any kind of sound now to wake up me. But I will fix it for the next time. That's what he said. Yes. Don't worry, I will check the chat for like when I wake up. Ah. I should make I guess stream elements. Then add the show knowledge as a source to stream elements. So I only need to add one source to have all. And those the stream elements allow. I'm pretty sure it should allow. course I could add it to the streaming app directly, but I would have to add two sources. Well, for now I don't use, I only use the sounds, but in the future there will be more interactive stuff, so I want them all to be together under one thing. So when the streaming app resets, I only need to add one source and everything will be back, instead of finding the URL for every sources. So let's do that when I get home, or maybe tomorrow. Hi. I think that is the important stuff. To do the like a central hub for everything. But then again, if the stream elements goes down, everything goes down. If I only could trust the Streamlabs to save the settings instead of reset the settings every time the app resets. Let me guess. Now as I'm trying to relax a little longer, there's somebody saying hello to me now. So I guess I can't relax so much. Oh, there was not. But anyway, oh shit, can you see my legs? You can. Okay, so I can't like fucking try to lift my legs if I want to. It's my time, not your time. I enjoy. My elbows are against the hard rocks. It's a little uncomfortable. Thank you. phone in direct sunlight. Oh, now there's someone. Hello. Let's see. How is your temperature? I can't really see. Forty-four or forty-nine? Okay, 44. Okay. So your temperature is 44. It's not too high yet, I guess. How about this phone? This phone is at 38. That's good. But 44, you're kind of close to the limit of when it stops charging. I think it's like when it goes to 47, it stops charging. So let's have a little more rest and then we start eating and drinking. And why I don't see even timestamps? Is the Twitch app so lame? It is, I can't see anything. And now it even destroys it. Well, too bad. Can't have everything. So much like to fall asleep. I can't. It's so nice to listen to birds. you can hear them talking. Well, whatever. It's there. Longer, maybe they go. Seriously? Shit. Did this go into my backpack? It was in my backpack. Off. It's probably smelling my food. Oh shit, I should eat. Oh, I should fucking eat. Damn. Let's see it. Is there ants in my food? Boo, 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 yeah. it still cold? Maybe a little bit. Oh, I got the... Oh, shit. Fuck, I almost throw the can off. There's a warning on this phone. Can I please get the fucking notification thing down? Wait, battery 10%? What the fuck? Oh shit, I forgot to turn on the charger. Oh no.
Voi kiitos vihdoinkin.
Oh my shit. I forgot to turn on the charger. So this... Oh my god. Wow. Wow, thank you for the bumblebee, or whatever that was. Yeah, because the new battery pack I have, that's like, when you plug in, it's on, it gives power. But the old one, you have to press the button to activate it. Shit. But that would be only the chat. Gladly, you know. Actually, let's see, how's the stream? -74 and 45 degrees. What did I say before? Was it 46? Ah, no, it was 44, so it's... You have came up one degree. So... There's probably... that you're gonna overheat in about some time. So I have to keep an eye on your 74%. If you start going down, I have to go down to shade to make you cool down. I guess I'm gonna eat this and maybe find a new place and go through some market. And they left. Yeah, it's no surprise when they realize I'm actually an active person and not just laying down here. They left. Why, this is broken? Ooh. But it's easy fix, just drip and it's done. Hmm. Yeah, these cheap ones, not so good. Wait, that's just my first bite. There's so much delay. Let's fix the delay. No. One, two, three, four. Nice. You know, I wanna wait for my brother to get out of the work. Maybe he could come here, or maybe I could go there and continue the stream. Is it charging? It's 11%. But it should be okay. It's going up slowly, but it's like a full battery pack, so should be plenty for tonight. Oh, but the other one, I did charge my phone from it once, so it's not full. So the other. The stream phone's battery pack could actually end. Actually, let's see, can I see how much you have? 89. Oh, 68. Could be 68, actually. Well, we will see when it goes 1% down. It's either 88 or 60. 7. What time is it? Oh, 3:30. I kind of wanna. I don't know. Let's see, how much is it? Still same. I'm gonna ask my brother if he wants meat. Maybe. What if? What if I go to the Pakila forest? And then just ask if he wants to come. And if not, then I just see the place and come home. No, I don't know. Should I? Let's see. There is the shop pretty close. I could buy something. Or if I miss the bus at the Sörnäinen, I would buy from there already. Should I? Okay, it's 67. It's not much. So it might be I have to end my stream there. Yeah. Or maybe the other battery pack can hold up 2 volts. Should I go? No, there's not even anybody watching. Is there a point? And I still have like a full can. Oh fuck, I don't know. Maybe not today. How about tomorrow? It's supposed to be raining soon. Maybe tomorrow. Hi. Melbourne. Why am I drinking fast? I could just stay here. But then again, if I go there, I would have to go fast. As the speed was like 90. Let's say very optimistic 80. So from 80 to 67, okay, 15% in what time? 2.5 hours, okay. Okay, that's a good time. Okay, that makes me feel I can actually do it. Should I go? This from 4, it's going up. I think maybe I go. Maybe I take a risk and go. For science. What science? For contact. Hey. Maybe I should call him, like, if he comes here instead. Yeah, I'm gonna call him. Yeah, let's call him and test. Same time I can test if the hiding scene works. Okay. So there's nobody watching, so it's okay for you to watch some clips for a moment. So I will call my brother. Oops. And I will be back after that. Hide stream, oh, you know already. Good phone. Okay. So just a moment. Because this did something happen? Where? Back up and go to the next tower. So I actually have like this long That sounds wrong. Back up and go to the next tower. So I actually have like this long. That sounds wrong.
Why am I so calm?
Because I have auto dock.
Too wonderful. Yeah. Thanks for follow, Lapino. It's not beef, it's sauce. Does the sauce stream work? Okay, it's just loading. What? Is it actually working? Hey, volume. Hello?
Okay, it's just loading.
Is it working? Hello?
What? Is it actually working?
Wow, nice.
Hello.
Nice. Very nice. It's working, finally. Oh. Okay. So, I have some good news and bad news. The good news, well, for me, are that my brother wants to meet me. But the bad news My phone feels very hot. So, it's a new phone. So I don't know if I should push it so hard. So I think I'm gonna finish this beer and end the stream. Because the phone is feeling really hot. So we can meet Wusti some other time, but probably not today. So, wow, I feel happy that works now. Because now I can actually hide the stream and get it back. Like if I need to use the phone for something else, I can put you into clips for that time. Fuck off. So I think I'm gonna finish this beer and walk with you to the metro. Or I don't, oh fuck, I don't know. I could pack you in the metro. Or should I take you all the way to the railway? Nah, I feel so awkward in the metro. I don't like to do a stream in the metro. So maybe I will end the stream at the metro station. Let's do that. But now I need to finish this beer. It's actually surprisingly, it's still, well, it's not cold, but it's chill. Like, I enjoy it, it's not warm. Wow, that was a close call. Like, it's now 19%. I'm pretty happy about this chat phone. It's the battery is taking its last steps. Like it's saying itself, like, hey, the battery is bad condition, please change it. It's been saying that for like a half a year now. So I'm happy it still works so good. Like it handled the stream like almost 3 hours with full battery. Like, I forgot to activate the charger. So this phone was happily doing the stream, chat, and video for almost 3 hours. So, thank you. So apparently, there is still some battery left. And I'm really torn between, like, should I buy like some cheap phone to be the chat phone, or should I buy a new battery for this phone? Because it's a Note 8, it's the best phone couple years ago. But it's like, it's really good. It can even stream. It can still even stream. If I buy some cheap phone, I don't think it can stream. So I really think about. The new battery is like 100 or 200 euros. Should I do it? But now it's working, especially if it's in a charger, it's working. So I kind of don't need to buy a new battery for it, but I don't know. It could any day say like, okay, now it's done, and then it doesn't work anymore. I guess I could then buy a new battery, but I don't know. Okay, let's go. Okay, so I need to take you out. I need to put on the shirt. I need to put on the shirt and feel hot. I don't care. I still enjoy the warmth in any form. So let's go like this. And then take you off from there. And you will stand there for a moment. I'm gonna put the empty cans in my backpack, because why not? I can give them to some beggar. But I think there's a trash can for this. I put that into a trash can. Put the cables in. Okay, let's see, can I lift the backpack without making you fall over? Okay, you didn't fall over. Let's lift the chat. Oh, even the chat phone is hot. Okay, I did it. Okay, so this phone is now It's turning down the screen. The screen is very dark. Oosh. So yeah, I should end the stream. Ooh, Dalmatian. So let's get the end it up there. Real version. Now it's full. Of course it's full. But I think I can smuggle my things in. Okay. Let's walk to the metro. So you can get a little bit more content, even if there's no content with my brother. Whew. So yeah, I forgot about the thing that the phone overheats in the direct sunlight. So I shouldn't be doing a direct sunlight. Yeah. Oof. What is it? Not Tesla. Because Tesla has the cameras and then I'm on someone's car video. So let's walk to the metro and enter stream there. Because I don't think there's not much to see in the metro. It's just a dark tunnel and people getting out and in. I actually kind of feel like taking my electric scooter and going to the metro and drive there, but it's not charged. It has like a half the battery, and also the tire is, I don't know the condition of the tire, so I don't know. Maybe not. I'm just gonna take a tram where he is. Well, I think I could keep streaming until I'm nearby him and end it there. But then again, ah, fuck, I don't know It would be so much easier for me to not stream in the metro. Especially as there's not many viewers now. What is it there? Hello? One, and that's me. So maybe when I get more viewers, I will take more effort. But for now, let's just relax and enjoy this little walk. Oh, I wonder, should have I waited for the bus? I could take a bus like two stops ago to the metro station. Nah, I can walk. But I'm really happy that the hide screen works. No, not hide screen, but hide stream. So I can actually do things. And taking care of the stream and the content without having to completely end it or being unable to do it. To like run to get past. Okay, the children are having fun. I wonder if you can hear. Shit, what the fuck are they doing? Nice. Nice that they are having fun. There's the bus, but the other way. it. I think this used to be a stop, but not anymore. Wait, that would make it one stop. Oh shit, I should ditch the cans. Well, I'm pretty sure there's those people in the city central, downtown, I guess. But anyway, those who collect the empty cans. So I can donate my two empty cans to someone. So that's like a... Well, how much is it? 15 or 20 cents? I don't know. But that could decide the fate of, would he buy food or two? Because it could be like he or she is just a 20 cents short of the desired second food. So my can could save someone's day. Okay, so I don't wanna miss the metro. So I'm just gonna go to the metro and end the stream in the metro. Should I cross the walk here? No, too much traffic. Let's go from this one. Say what? Say there's a car coming. Oh shit, let's take the next one. The bar, the terrace. If only I had a company, I would go to the terrace of the bar. But no, I don't know anybody in here. And for that matter, I don't even have money for that. Oh shit, the car is coming. Oh, that guy was a brave. A minibus, thank you. Big bus not coming. Okay. So oh, I think I hit the metro. Is it mine? Nope, it's the other way. But mine could come anyway. Okay, so let's end the stream here. So thank you for watching, everybody, and see you next time.